I'm Calvin and Klein, and this
is Resident Evil.
This molded stuff is all over the walls. Oh, shit, 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 ah! Jesus, what the hell? Well, Lucas, I caught the guy who keeps trying to escape. I've locked him up in the leftmost incinerator, so he can't get away again. Take him out when he's ready. You know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and the handprint. Do what you want with his girl. William, Lara, handprint. Okay. Lara, William, still locked. Fuck. There we go. Oh, shit. Ow. And you are dead. No shit. That ended abruptly. Okay, so that way's locked. Fuck you. Thank you. This way has one more in it. I already read that. Alright, so. Lara. Handprint. Tamara? There we go. That worked. Oh no, this one had to go up. Fuck you. Well, I killed the wall. All the dead wall. Ah, shit. Shit. Ah, fuck. Okay. Ethan is useless. Ah, shit. I forgot to fuck this guy. Okay. Over here. Kill you. Open the hand. I swear to God, if this man kills me again. Before you even got down, bitch. Fuck you. Fuck you. Ah, fuck. Ow, shit. What? So get back up. Ah, shit. I killed a lot of wall. Came down here with like 60 bullets. What is this? A section room key. Ooh, what's that? Gunpowder? I can use that. Whew. What's this? Locked from the other side. What's this? Bet you anything something's gonna fall from there. Bullets. Herb. Processing area map. Bullets. This is definitely gonna be something. Or I wouldn't be getting so many bullets. You unlocked it. I'm gonna go back up here. And I'm gonna save. Before I die again. Ooh, what's this? Scorpion key. Am I just hearing shit? I'm definitely not just hearing shit. Treasure photo. Lockpick. There's definitely something in the vents or something. Or just all the horror games throughout my entire life have finally driven me mad. What did I do? Push, 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 push. There. Really? Really? I get the scorpion key and they give me a snake door. Nope. I don't have enough room. I'll use this. Oh, shotgun shells. Ah! I don't have enough room for anything. Fuck it. that's probably a stupid idea. I'm gonna go back. Nothing's gonna attack me. Oh, unless. Oh. I knew something was gonna fall, I think. It's still terrifying me. Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck your face. This just looks like a bad idea. Shit. It ran. Why'd it run? Oh shit, it didn't run. Trick me. It's a tricksy bitch. Ah! Ah! Shit. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. That's right. Bullets left. Ain't no way in hell there's just one either. Or two, however many it was, whatever. Apparently. Oh, no. Really? There's two. There's two of them. Jesus. Oh, I'm running the wrong way. Oh, shit. I do not have enough ammo for this. Are you gonna pop out again? No? I don't know. Grab that. Shotgun shells. Don't do me a damn bit of good. It's over there. Ooh, dog head.
I was gonna be your father. Now she says he will be her father. No. I will find him. And I will make him suffer.
No way to get over there. At least I know what happened to the cop. Well, I mean, I know what happened to the cop, but we now know where his body is. Not sure. I want to do this. Why is his blood all moving? Try to finish. Chem fluid. Thank you. Oh, this is such a bad idea. I don't think I have nearly enough. Oh no, I don't have nearly enough bullets. Something bad is gonna happen. Okay, come on. We can do this.
You ain't getting away.
Chainsaw. Dead. So dead. Oh, not dead.
Sorry, boy. You all right? Doing good too. Dealing with Jack. Don't let Jack's bizarre and deadly weapon intimidate you. Search your surroundings, then blah blah blah. Kim Blue shot. That's not Kim Blue, that's herbs. Whatever. Okay, time for this again. Ta-da! Hello. Goodbye. You ain't getting away!
Oh shit. Fuck you.
You think you're gonna hurt me?
No. Ow. That's it. Oh my god. Yep. Scorpion key. The scorpion key will allow you to get your hands on the shotgun. Ooh. Maybe I should go back. Because there's a shotgun in that one room. That's what I'm gonna do. I don't even have enough room for a shotgun. Pretty sure it'll take up at least two slots. That's Crow. Not Scorpion. Where was the Scorpion door? There's the shotgun, but that's a trap. Snake opens a lot of doors. There's the scorpion. Ooh, all this stuff. Teeth. Lovely. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. The next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head who leaves so they can't get out of the house. Let's hide them like this. The living room, grandfather clock. The book in the recreation room. The dissection room in the basement. Shotgun ammo. Or handgun ammo, I didn't read it right. I don't know. More shotgun ammo. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I didn't tell you that I've finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you said you've been hearing may be related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I am seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this letter. As your doctor, I strongly recommend you undergo further tests. Crawford Lane, Dalby General Hospital. Broken shotgun. Ain't you a useless piece of shit. But it'll allow me to get this shotgun down here. Indiana Jones style. I have too many items. Bullshit. Oh, I can get the dog head and put it in here. There we go. Then I can come over here. Ta-da! And put the broken shotgun in there. Mr. Baker, you are fucked now. Watch me still die. What? Steroids. Okay. Don't know how I missed that last time. Ooh, scorpion. Really? I didn't have to crawl all that. So, I was reading this. Drastically strengthens muscles and increases max health. Effect lasts indefinitely. Ta-da! Boom. So that holds 4 shots. I got some new toy.
Poor deputy.
Now, onward to do this again. Oh.
That's my movie.
Yep. That sucks.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
Love to know where that snake key is. Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Oh well.
Thank you.
Okay, well then, I'm going to leave this episode here. Next time, we'll be going through the front door with the three dog heads. Links in the description below to purchase the game. All that good stuff. Remember, I'm Calvin Inclined, and I'll see you guys next time if you're feeling a little bit more inclined.